Hello and welcome to the Platform Live TV Theatre Review Show. Now I'm going to be telling you about a show that I saw this week. Motown, OMG, Motown. This show was absolutely fantastic. Now I've been an ahhing about whether or not to see the show, but it was somebody's special birthday this week, so I decided to get us some tickets. And believe me, it lived up to every expectation. Now the show takes you on a journey through Berry Gordy and his formation and creation and foundation of one of the most iconic record labels the world has ever seen. Because face it, who doesn't like a bit of Motown? You don't even have to be into soul, R&B, but there's always going to be one track that somebody taps their feet to and has a little sing song, even if it is in the bathroom. Now, the cast were absolutely sensational. They took on the characters, the vocals, the just everything of Smokey Robinson, Gladys Knight and the Pips, The Temptations, Diana Ross, of course, and Little Mike. Oh my God, the kid that played Little Mike, he was just out of this world. He blew us all away. And he just took us back to the Jackson 5. And it was such a feel-good moment when he got up there and he started singing and he started dancing. We all wanted to get up, we all wanted to dance. But you may know that there is a kind of little sort of no getting up, singing and dancing rule at the Shaftesbury, but I completely appreciate why they have that rule, because honestly, it is that type of show that would get you all up on your feet, dancing and singing throughout the whole performance. And face it, we're not there for us, we're there to be entertained by the fantastic cast that worked exceptionally hard to bring us a fantastic show. Now, would I say to people to go and see the show? Hell yeah! Get your tickets today, tomorrow, next week. But make sure you get your tickets to see the show, because believe me, you will not be disappointed. I'm going to give it 10 out of 10. Thank you and see you soon.